This movie is going to give you some help in accessing eCampus and particularly the IDT 735 technology integration class. So we open our browser. I use Firefox, but if you use Safari or Google Chrome or another browser, this should work fine. I would recommend using one of those three, however. Now I open it up to the WVU page, which is www.wvu.edu. And then I go ahead here and I change it to eCampus. eCampus, and you can see I've been there so much that my browser knows where I'm going. eCampus.wvu.edu. And I hit return. And here I am at the login screen for eCampus. So I key in my username, which in my case is Ella Fruberg, and then I put in my universal password. And you will be putting in your username and your password, and then I select login. Now eCampus automatically knows what classes I'm the instructor for. So as I wait a minute, it'll pull up the classes that I'm the instructor for. And you'll see that there's a list here, and some of the courses are duplicated. Like IDT 735 is listed three times. These two have been cross-listed. This combines those two sections. You want to go to the one that is listed as IDT 735, section 002. Now I'm in the course homepage for technology integration. And I see a little welcome message up top. And here's a little announcement that's there in the beginning, just welcoming you to this course. I'm going to go to the course content area. And this is where I want you to look each week for updates that I will be posting on a weekly basis. The course syllabus is the first thing that was posted. And then in week one, there are the two introductory assignments. Now, the first assignment has you using the discussion board and completing the self-introduction activity. I just want to call your attention to what's on this page before we've even gone there. It gives a little reminder about what the assignment is, and you're to share a selfie and introduce yourself in a short bio, and then you're to do a PowerPoint where you capture images of five technologies that you use every day and describe how each of these technologies impacts your day in both positive and negative ways. And then you post your PowerPoint to the discussion. Now, I did a little blog about this activity, and I'm going to open it up. The link is there. It's embedded on that introductory page. This just gives a little bit more background about the assignment. And it also introduces everyone to Wix.com websites, which we may be using this semester for you to do your own personal blog pages. This is a very easy-to-use site. It uses HTML5, minimal coding, but you'll also have the chance to do a lot of personalization. So this is a blog about this assignment. So I just give you a little background there. And then I'm going to, you know, after you read it, it's less than a page. And it does have links to a few resource documents that are fun to read. They're also provided in the discussion board, I believe. So now that we've read this, we see the assignment is due by midnight, August 25th, which is next Tuesday. I'm going to go ahead and take a look at this assignment. Now, because I'm an instructor, my view is a little bit different than yours. I'm going to switch to the student view. So now I'll go back and I'll look at course content, and I'll look at the week one introductory assignment. It really looks very similar. So what I see and what you see in terms of the course content is very similar. Now I'm going to go to the self-introduction discussion area. I see that there is a posting. I put a sample here just to help get things started so you could see what this assignment looks like. And I explain a little bit more about the assignment and how this assignment links to two learning outcomes that are presented in the syllabus. So you're not just doing this for nothing. It does have a purpose in terms of our class goals. And then I presented my PowerPoint. I'm just going to see if it opens up. And this is a PowerPoint show document, so you should be able to just open it up.
The slideshow gives a sample of the self-introduction and snapshots of five technologies assignment. This slide provides my selfie and a little bit about myself.
Okay, so you can see that my sample is there. I did put a narration with it. If you look at it, you'll see it's just, I have a picture of each of the technologies and a very short explanation of positive impacts from them and negative or challenging impacts from the technology. This gets us in the mode, we're right up front. We just start thinking about how technology is integrated into each of our lives. Now, I'm going to go back to course content. You also have another assignment there, week one, Technocentrism and 21st Century Fluencies. This is where you'll post your exploration and reflection about technocentrism, and each of you will create your own blog. This is a blog within eCampus. And I'm just going to open this up. eCampus does offer some blogs. So here's the blog instructions. And it's kind of a step-by-step thing. A couple of websites that you look at. And reading. And then you will be putting your blog entries here. See this create a blog entry? Everybody in the class will create a blog entry. Now, I've heard that the textbooks for the class are not in, so this is good. We can get started with a reading assignment in case the textbooks are still not into the bookstore. I sent them an email, but I haven't heard back yet. So we don't have to be stalled. We can get started into our class right away. So here's an introduction to eCampus and where to find things, and also a preview of the two first assignments. But feel free to call me or email me if you have any questions. Thanks very much. Okay, bye-bye.